Turning today to week-of-week shares, outstanding changes among the universe of ETFs covered at ETF Channel. The largest outflow was seen in the Proshares UltraShort S&P 500, which shed 4.275 million shares, or a 3.2% decrease week-over-week. And on a percentage change basis, the ETF with the largest outflow was the Daily Gold Miners Bear 3X shares, which lost 100,000 of its shares for a whopping 28.6% decline in outstanding shares. This is Sayoko Murase for PassVail.com, taking you behind the ticker.